Meet Whistler on the roof to collect a canister of poison. Place the poison in the ventilation system in order to clear out the tower. Inner Sanctum, 11:29 p.m.
You've penetrated deep into the building, Blade. It seems that you may have managed to stop the transfer of DNA, but now we have a new target. Aside from staying in one piece, your priority has got to be finding out where the hell this dark energy's coming from. Our background data on this area is thin, so we don't know what the hell's waiting inside. But one thing is sure, expect big resistance from here on in.
I've mixed up some stuff that'll take this whole tower in one go. We'll need to use the air vent to spread it. Meet me on the roof. access open.
Thank you.
venture through the subway system, and infiltrate the Byron hideout. Delancey Street Subway, 10:47 p.m.
While we're on the roof of that tower, there were some visitors back at base. The doc was alone there. Now the vampires have her. Seems they didn't like us sticking our noses in where they didn't belong. Looks like our doctor has brains as well as beauty. I'm picking up a signature trail on the GPS, and it's pointed right at the subway. I don't know what else is going on down there, but it's the best lead we got. Oh, and watch yourself, kid. There are still plenty of trains in operation down there, and you don't want to end up impaled on 50 tons of rolling iron.
Thank you.
friends close. Keep your enemies closer. Exciting.